The protective effect coating of modified nano silica and zycosil on the seven colors tile of the Qajar era. Case study: the tile of Naser-Al-Din Mirzas' house in Tehran. This article is written by Hey Dekams. We investigated a modified thermal evaporation method in the growth process of Zno nanowires. Zno nanowires were fabricated on P-type silicon substrates without using a metal catalyst. A simple horizontal double tube system along with chemical vapor diffusion of the precursor was used to grow the Zno nanowires. The substrates were placed in different temperature zones, and Zno nanowires with different diameters were obtained for the different substrate temperatures. In addition to the nanowires, Zno microdiscs with different diameters were obtained on another substrate, which was placed at a lower temperature than the other substrates. The optical properties and crystalline quality of the Zno nanowires and microdiscs were characterized by room temperature photoluminescence, PL, and Raman spectrometers. The PL and Raman studies demonstrated that the Zno nanowires and microdiscs grown using such setup had good crystalline with excellent optical properties. Rectifying behavior of Zno C heterostructures was characterized by a simple DC circuit. Thanks for watching this abstract video of Journal of Asian Scientific Research Volume 7 Issue Number 10.